Hello, Yolita Brilliant here, and I'm gonna do today this editorial chocolate cat eye look, and you'll need a brown pencil. Now what I'm doing, prepping the face. So I added Jane Iredale cream blush, Jane Iredale cream highlighter, and foundation, all that good stuff, primer, whatever, eye primer. Now, okay, the fun stuff, the brown eyeliner. So you make a cat eye, wing it out far, and then use brush and add some brown or dark burgundy eyeshadow. You can use lighter, darker, it's really up to you and what fits your skin tone and style and hair and all that. Then you'll need a lighter shadow and a sparkly shadow. So I did like a bone color there over the lid, and then I'm adding the golden on the, you know, on the main lower lid there. And next, you know, dress it up with mascara. You can do black or brown if you want. And then I use this Jane Iredale pearly lip crayon and peach color lip liner. And I'm adding some a little bit bronzer. I was really going for that dewy sort of skin look. I don't like when the foundation face looks cakey. And then I'm adding some on the collarbone as well. So there's some gold there. This is another not that complicated look. Brown pencil, some brown dark or burgundy eyeshadow you could use. And then some sparkly, you could do just pink, gold, silver on the lid. And on top you could use a matte, like a nude color. Then I chose to do pearly lip. And then try to do some highlight on the face. And that's it. Let me know what you think, guys. Have a brilliant day.